lockdown. Well, here's a DJ that's got the jams on lock.